Yo, what's up, boys? So in my first look video, I said that attack speed Maui seems like it's really the way to go. Like, you don't play Maui damage, you play him attack speed. And yet I didn't do it. I still win damage. I had Bancrofts and Jotuns and Divine Ruin. That's three items that are not attack speed. And I had Pestilence, which is not attack speed either. So I thought, I'm gonna play him attack speed. I'm gonna play attack speed the Maui, and I'm gonna go for the jugular. I'm getting Hecate. I'm getting Nimble Bancrofts. I'm getting Telcons. I'm getting Hasten. I'm getting Toxic Blade. And because he's a mage, I'm getting Shogun's Kasari. And we're gonna get 2.5 attack speed. Because we're a pog. That's, whoa, Winds of Change, Kukulkan. Look at that. Is that a new Kukulkan skin? Yo, I want to peep it. I want to be a peeper. I want to be a peeper. By the way, I picked the green skin. It's the skin that he came out with. They released him with an actual skin. This skin is called Toxic Waste. Apparently, Maui is... okay, so he is like, you know, the guardian of the ocean, whatever. He's a demigod. He does everything. But his skin, his Toxic Waste skin, is not so much as like pollution like it is with Yamoja. Because they did explain it in the PTS. It was more like... it's more explained like... He brings toxic waste to those who litter, right? Like that's what they explained it as. Like he's smashing heads for people that litter. So that was their explanation for him having a toxic waste skin. Where do you think you're going? All right, let's just clear it up. All right, he did get his blue just now. Don't think I didn't hear it. Hello. Where are you going? All right, I'll just hold this charge. Or hold this charge. I think I can kill him here, though, actually, if I hit him with it. Yep. Yep. Dude. Okay, I don't know, man. I just really like him. I enjoy Maui so much. I know that people are going to be like, yo, Sam, can you show some criticism of Maui? And honest to God, the only criticism I have, one, you're targetable in your jump, which is kind of weird. Like, I don't think enemy gods can hit you, but the minions can, right? Like, minions and towers and shit like that, they can all hit you in your jump, which is a bit weird, in my opinion. Secondarily, you can't turn while you're jumping. Like, if I do this... I cannot move. Like, I'm moving my mouse left and right. It doesn't matter. So, those are really the only complaints I have. I don't have any attack speed yet, so this whole attack speed Maui thing is not as pog as I... What the? How dare you? Get over here. Yeah, like, if I was targetable in my jump there against gods, I would have died. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, nice. Very, very nice, boys. Let's go. All right. So, I'm just going to straight up buy Nimble Bancrofts. It doesn't really make sense. I'm sorry. My throat is killing me. It doesn't really make sense because I don't have a whole lot of power to actually gain attack speed from it yet. But I feel like if I buy Bancrofts when I'm doing a full attack speed video and I don't have Nimble Rod, I'm kind of like half-assing it, right? And I want this to be a genuine... full attack speed as much as possible Maui video. Because nobody's going to be uploading a full attack speed Maui video faster than me. No shot. I'm gonna be the fastest first looker in the West. Well, technically, I live in the East, but okay, that's not true. The Western Hemisphere, but the Eastern side of the U.S. So I cover all regions. Yo, what was that? Huh? You get back here, bitch! Whoa! Yo, he got caught up there. He got caught up there, man. Oh, God. That was crazy. Kind of a bug. I'm going to walk through this. Big clear. Let's auto this down. Dude, I love this auto. Like, he feels so smooth. I can say it as many times as I can think it about how smooth this gameplay is. But dude, they knocked it out of the damn park. Like, it's so difficult to explain how throwing something in a game can make you feel a certain way depending on how it's thrown. And yet, here we are. Throwing this out feels so satisfying. And the leap, like, you really feel like you're grabbing onto the sun, you know? You really feel like you're grabbing onto the sun and swinging for dear life. It's crazy how they do that. I don't understand it. And I wish I did, because, dude, if I understood the, like, psychological aspect behind it, you bet your ass I would make billions of videos about it. Billions of videos. And yet, I don't. So I can't. Hello. Flick it. Oh, I caught him. Where you going, pal? Where you going? Okay. Okay. Where do you think you're going? No, I can't catch him. My nightmare. Oh, no, it was so close. Damn, I almost had him. I'm gonna see if I can clear this. I don't know if I can. I have no mana. I'm all auto attacks right now, but... Oh, nice. I did get it. Let's go, dude. He's probably not going to chase me because he has to clear minions. But I do give him red buff for both blues, which is a trade I'm definitely willing to do. All right. I'm gonna clear this. Can I have? Damn it. You wanna fight me, bitch? Shit. Oopsie daisies. Oopsie daisy. I'll go Aegis again. Dude, I keep saying it, but I love this character. The way he feels. You know what? Okay. So, you know how everyone knows that I hate Mulan? You know how Mulan feels? When you play her, you feel like it's so clunky. It doesn't feel smooth. Her ult feels like janky. When I was playtesting her in the studio, because I went and, like, I was really in, like, I don't know how to say this. I was really looking forward to Mulan's release because I went to the studio I play tested her. She was so cool. She was so smooth. She had different abilities. And then they released her, and I was like, what the fuck is this? It's like, it's not nearly as smooth as it was while I was playtesting. And it felt so clunky, and everything felt so much slower. And obviously they did that so it could feel like it was a little bit of a, like a, like more of a punch when you actually landed those abilities. But it wasn't the same for me, and it was really disappointing. And that's the whole honest to God reason why I hate Mulan. Because the difference between playtesting and her release, I was disappointed. Because I was really, really looking forward to her. I think you actually initiate with your ult, by the way. Probably could have hit that. Oh, that was weird. Oh, okay. All right, well played. Oh, where you think you're going? You heard that? Damn it. I don't think I can catch him here. Unless... Oh. Oh, that was so close. Seems like he's playing a bit scared here. A bit scared of the auto attack Maui. Understandable, because I will beat him into oblivion. I will punch you into oblivion. I'm not scared to do it. Dude, his autos feel so good. I don't know, dude. I'm like a broken record. I'm a broken record right now. I have never really been... How do I say it? I've never been speechless when it came to a god in Smite. Like, a release in Smite where I couldn't talk about its flaws or its, you know, disadvantages or whatever. And here I am. I love him. Oh, I missed. Unlucky. Unlucky. Oh well, we just keep farming then. What? Okay, that did 500 damage. Ouch. Oh. I really didn't think that would hit me. I genuinely believed that would not hit me. My mistake. I probably should go Shoguns instead, huh? Like some defense here. Or even just a Toxic Blade. Shoguns or Toxic Blade would definitely be the play here. And yet... I don't actually know if his three is faster than running. I assume it is. I assume it is, and it looks slower because of perspective while you're that big, but I don't actually know. Damn, I feel like my attack speed just spiked hella hard. Yeah. Sam, dude. I can't catch a break with him. Ow. Two poly autos for 800? Jesus Christ. There we go, baby. There we go. There's the attack speed, Maui, that I wanted. All it takes is 1300 or 1100 damage from Polly and getting actual items online. Let's go. I'm pretty sure that I can get my full Shoguns or my full Toxic Blade, whichever one I actually want right now, but I don't know which one I want. Probably a probably just a Shoguns. Probably just a Shoguns, let's be honest. It's just better. I will need that Toxic Blade though. My attacks be hella fast. What's up, bitch? Oh god. Damn it. Okay. He's running away. Are you actually backing away, or you circle around, or what? Where'd you go? He did one of those and then he backed, I think. I don't even want red. I want yellow. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Hold on. What? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Get me the fuck out of here, dude. Let me lifesteal, please. I'm calling my mom. I'm scared. Holy shit, dude. That all went right through me. Oh my god. That all went directly through me. Holy shit. It is a really good thing. I'm targetable in my three, but only by like NPCs. Oh my god. Holy crap. That was terrifying. I can't believe I hit him with my ult for what, 600 damage or something? And it didn't count. I thought you could pull people over walls, but I guess not. Or maybe the map, like the joust map, isn't completely fixed. Okay. Dude, I'm getting this shit. I don't care. See ya, bozo. Oh shit, I didn't want to be on this side of it. I didn't want to be on this side of it. Run! Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank god my movement speed is incredible. Oh jeez. That was terrifying. I really, really did not want to be on that side of the ult. I threw it out thinking, oh, it'll block his path. I'll be fine. Not even thinking I didn't turn. Like, I didn't do the 180. I wanted to block off this path. And instead, I blocked off this path and almost killed myself. Jeez. That was terrifying. Where is he? There he is. Boom! There it is, baby. You can use your ult as a CC immunity, as an immunity frame. You can use your 3 and your ult as immunity frames, which is insane, man. I'm full attack speed, and my ult still did 676 damage, or 876 damage. My 3 did 435, my 1 did another 400, and I am full auto attack speed. I definitely could have won just now, huh? I thought he spawned. I don't know why. My brain is, like, not working. Holy. I think I get more attack speed from getting speed buff, which is 10%, than I do of getting red buff. Because I have nimble, so it's... I do get attack speed from picking up red, but I don't think I get... as much. Oh man, this is so fun. I'm having so much fun with this god. Holy shit, dude. You know what I might do, honestly? He releases next Tuesday, right? I might do no, I don't know if I can. I have a dentist appointment. Shit, I want to do a 12-hour stream or however long it takes and just get him straight diamond. What's up, bitch? Oh, shit. That didn't work out. My auto attacks aren't working. Oh, there we go. Boom! Oh, shit. Oh, no! We run, boys. He's got blink. I've got blink. We run, boys. Let's go. I'm getting that shit. I don't care. Catch me outside. How about that? Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yo, just swing it in. Oh, just swing it in. I did take a Phoenix shot in the air, by the way. So I almost didn't even pull it off because I forgot. I know I've said it so many times this game. You're like, how the hell could you forget? I forgot that I'm targetable by tower. Oopsie daisy, dude. Oopsie daisy. Oh, man. Shiv is typing in my Twitch chat right now because she's in bed. She said, you are literally screaming. Boom. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know. Said, shut the fuck up. I hear you. Babe. Babe, babe, babe. I'm not even talking loud right now if you can hear me. She said okay. That means I'm wrong. Can't hear anymore. My bad. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Oh, man. I could just alt this Titan when the game instantly like this. Boom! Where you going, pussy? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, he missed. Pa, pa, pa. Nice. GG, dude. 2.48 attack speed is what I was. 2.48 attack speed. Let's go. My attack speed cut down so low because my shoguns didn't kick in, or it doesn't kick in there. But I think I get 2.5 attack speed when I'm low HP because of the fact that I get more power from Bancroft. I don't know. Dude, that was a lot of fun. I had so much fun that game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, y'all, peace.